Well, it's a group of 50 and 65 riders that I've been training for the last year to 2 years, and they come together where we practice almost every week with one another, and they're basically taking over every class that they've been racing, so they're doing really well this year. I'm really proud.
Thinking this could get ugly. Feeling like this could turn nasty. And you seem to think so little of me.